I have 2 days to finish recording this before I have to start recording Kirby in the Forgotten Land. Let's hope I can do it. And yeah, I am going to do a day one. It's not going to be a day one LP, but I am going to start recording that the day it comes out. I'll probably try to record that game as quickly as I possibly can to avoid spoilers. Anyway, welcome back to Metroid Prime 2, everybody. Ladies and gentlemen, it's the Poltergeist 1000 back for more Primnaprochit. Gesundheit. Back with more Metroid Prime 2. In the last episode, we ran around Aghon Waste a bit, after running around Sanctuary Fortress a bit. What do you say we head over to maybe Torvus Bog? It could be Santa Claus. It's like a little ballerina. I love when people put emphasis on the first part of a word and it's all weird. I mean, you would normally say Santa Claus, but like, normally you would put more emphasis on the clause, not more emphasis on the clause, but more emphasis than you would, than was put there when he's like, it could be Santa Claus, you know? Okay, where am I going? Wait, hang on, where am I going? Let's take the elevator back to Temple Grounds. Do this the most bog standard boring way possible. Man, I really wish that the spring ball didn't kill your boost ball momentum. How awesome would it be if you could boost ball? I hope that like whatever they when Prime 4 comes out, if it has both the boost ball and the spring ball, you can get like some crazy jumps. Can you imagine the platforming they'd be able to pull off by forcing you to use the boost ball and spring ball? And I don't think a Prime game has ever done that. A Prime game has never required boost ball and spring. They've never done much morph ball platforming. Oh no! Burr! The music. Burr! The annoying music. Okay, where are we going? Is there anything we can get? Temple Assembly Site, Collapsed Tunnel, Aghon Transport. Well, I was just there. Landing Site, Landing Gear. I don't really know what all there is to get here, really. I'm gonna make my way over to Torvus Bog, so turn left, and then we'll go through the landing site, and we'll go to the surface access. Meeting Grounds, Hall of Eyes, Path of Eyes. Isn't there something in here that I couldn't get before? I don't know. Torvus Transport Access, and we'll go to Torvus Bog. Wind Chamber Gateway. Is there something in the Wind Chamber Gateway that I can get? I don't know. But we're going to turn left here into the GFMC compound. Well, not the compound, but... Alrighty. Man, I wish more games would adopt the shooting doors to open them thing. You know? Because that's a really elegant solution to that, you know? Oh, I can't scan that light crystal anymore. Either I'm gonna kill her or I'm gonna need to lightning. Please leave me alone long enough to get into the bite, thank you. Man, how would you even write that? I mean, you could be boring and just have it be a flat note, but there's definitely more than one note there. Oh my god. I'm not fighting you guys. I'm not doing it, man. I'm not fighting you guys. I'm gonna boost ball out of here like I always do. Like I literally always do. I almost always boost ball out of this room. The only reason I morphed there was because I wanted to push the C button again on my nunchuck. That's literally the only reason I did that. What an inspired name for an accessory, by the way. You ever think about that? How weird it is that this thing is called a nunchuck. I say this like you can see it or something. That, you know, that the control stick attachment. You know, it took me forever to realize that the control stick attachment for this thing is basically just the middle part of an N64 controller. You know, I bet whoever came up with that idea felt pretty fucking stoked, because that shit's brilliant. That the nunchuck is basically just the middle part of an N64 controller. Would you get... Okay. Mama Sam's has to teach you bitches a little lesson? Yeah, like, I have no idea how that even works. Like, how did I not kill every single one of those guys? I left that altercation with more ammo than I went into it. That's what I love about the Sonic Boom, the Annihilator Beam. Against large groups of enemies, you just get a ton of ammo. I happen to know that there's a lot of stuff we can do in Torvus Bog. I can think of an energy tank off the top of my head, a powerbomb expansion. We haven't been back here in a while. We haven't been to, like, upper Torvus Bog since we left to Sanctuary Fortress, have we? I don't think we have. Maybe we, like, dipped in once or twice, but... But, like, for the most part... Man, every time I go through that room that I was just in, this room with it where the shriek bats were, I think about how I actually got this game running in Dolphin with the Wiimote, and I had my save data and everything, but I didn't want to record the rest of the LP in that because the map screen lags horribly. I always think about that every time I'm in this room, every time I go through that room now. Okay, we want to go... There's something in here, I think, in the ruined alcove. Let's see. It might only be in the dark world. Yeah, it's in the dark world. Oh my god. I'm not fighting Grinchlers, man. I'm sorry, I'm not doing it. Let's go to the dark world, because both of the things that I can think of... Well, one of the things I can think of is in the dark world. Nice shot, asshole. Jeez. Oh my god. Dude, switch to the annihilator beam, please! I know it's a waste of ammo to use the annihilator beam on those, but... I want to get lots of mileage out of it, because we're only going to have it for, like, the last 10% of this LP. Well, maybe more like the last 20% of this LP. Maybe more like the last 15%. Yeah, let's find that happy middle ground. Yeah, right here. There's a door here. I haven't even opened this. There's a power bomb door. Cause I haven't been back here. And in here we actually have. I believe this is the only place you can see these things. Nope, dark. No, I've seen you. I've seen you before. It's a dark phlogus. Basically a big nasty spore spawn. And over here. There's Denzium with a powerbomb expansion. If I could get in there! Thank you. Do those things actually, like, propel you? Okay, no, it's just... This jump is just weirdly hard. Whatever. Alright. There's another powerbomb expansion. We have either one or three left, and I have no idea which it is. Where do we go? Where are we going? That's just Cache A, Portal Chamber, Venomous Pond. Man, I don't remember this area for shit. There's something in the Brooding Ground we can get now, isn't there? Did we ever pick that up? There's a missile expansion you can get with the, Oh shit, there's a whole down here. Wait a second. Poison Bog. I think there's a Sky Temple key here. Yeah, right there. Huh. Boom. How many is that? Four? Five? I believe there's two in each of the areas, and then there's three in Temple Grounds. I think that's how it's divvied up. Man, it's so purple. Could this green possibly be any more purple? Well, here it's more blue and, with a dark visor, it's more blue and red. It's a little violety, but it's mostly blue, I think. I already got the missile expansion in there. Man, I'm not talking today. I'm not talking in this episode much, am I? This is a nice chill. Nice chill. You know, chill is a nice way of saying boring. You know, just saying. I can scan this? Lift vine crystal. What? That's nuts. I didn't know those things had a scan. Okay, Venomous Pond, Dark Torvus Temple, don't need to do anything. We don't need to do anything there. That's just where that energy tank was. Brooding Ground, and that goes back to the Dark Forgotten Bridge. They didn't even try to come up with a fancy name for that. Oh, there's something in the Torvus Plaza. I believe there's an energy tank in there. Where am I going? I have no idea which one to use here. Of course that doesn't work. There. I can't scan that again, can I? No. I find it very interesting, you know, that the whole thing about, like, those sentinel crystals that broadcast data, those little eyeballs on the walls in this area, that even in dark ether, the dark ones are still broadcasting information to Yumos. They're not, like, sending them to... They're not, like, Ing intelligence, you know? No, don't open the... Jeez. I don't think... There's nothing in the Dark Torvus Arena, I don't think. Polluted Mire. Can I get there in the light world? Yeah, I can. Can I get here from there in the light world? Maybe. You know, let's spend a little more time in the dark world. The safer dark world. With this cacophony inducing save point that I love so very, very much, and suddenly there's a knock at the door. Diggity 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 ding. That save point that every time I run into it, I'm like, oh god, here comes the boost guardian. Hey, hang on, can't I do stuff in here too? I think when I get back here in the light world, there's gonna be stuff I can do in that room too. Some Denzium. Go to the light world. There's an energy tank in this room in the light world that we can get now that we have the screw attack. Wow. Right over here. It's gonna be kind of a tricky jump to make. Well, come back, please! I thought maybe I could line myself up and then just jump straight to the E tank, but that wasn't gonna work. Well, maybe if I came at it from this side. What the hen? Jeez! Okay, sorry. Thank you for landing on that. There we go. Wait, is that the last one? No, we have one more to get. I actually don't remember off the top of my head where it is. Well, of course I don't. There's like 14 locations. Okay, there's Denzium here, right? Yeah, this thing right here. Oh, for the love of crap. Oh, think you're clever, do ya? Man, you guys are still alive after that? Oh my god! Man, that Sonic Boom must have like barely done anything. That's insane! I can't believe how little damage. I can't believe that guy took that many hits. Oh, that's delicious. What was that sound? I was like, All right, cool. Oh, there's more. Oh, so much delicious, delicious ammo. Okay, now that we've destroyed that. Oh, there's two. Okay. And then this whole thing is gonna fall over, right? Yeah. Yet more wanton destruction, and that's just an. And then there's a missile tank. Whoop-de-fucking-do. How many is that? 52. Yeah. I don't know how many that actually is, but we only have three left. God only knows where they are. If I had to guess, I'd probably say at least one is in temple grounds. But that's not really based on anything. That's just based on my vibe. Okay, Grove Access. We'll go to the Torvus Plaza. There's something in there. I don't remember what it is. I think it's good, though. It's probably just a missile expansion. Whee! Oh, what? Nothing? Really? Nothing? Jeez, you guys were spewing out shit like no tomorrow a second ago. All of a sudden, kunk. That was the most fake yawn ever. Oh my god, you hear that? That was laughable. How the fuck are you not dead yet, dude? Okay, good. One sunburst is enough to kill a Dark Pirate Commando with the extra burning damage that happens after the shot. I thought that guy was still alive for a second. His body fell down. Okay, there are spider ball tracks in here that we can use now that we have the spider ball. Duh. Isn't this kind of tricky? Oh, God, no, not a sporb! You fucking asshole! Thank you for actually killing that thing. I wasn't sure if that was gonna work or not. Oh, jeez. Nice of the bombs to travel with the spider ball tracks, you know? Could they have just as easily had those, like, not follow the spider ball? I don't know how that would have worked, but they could have done it. Oh my god, this is a pain in the ass. Jeez. Wait, no! Go back! Oh my god. Dude! We're almost done here? Oh my god! I do not remember this being this long. Of course, I only do this so rarely because I've only actually made it to I haven't played through this game that many times, you know. Oh, there's our last energy tank. That was a weird way to collect it. To collect an energy tank, I picked it up with my back, with my sexy back. Jeez, that's crazy. Well, there sure is a lot of stuff here. Aww. I thought I was going to be able to... Man. Alright, whatever. Well, there's our last energy tank. I honestly thought that might have been a missile expansion. But I'm not complaining. You won't hear me complaining about collecting our final health upgrade. And that's it for what I know I can get in Upper Torvus Bog. I know there's a Sky Temple key in Lower Torvus Bog. I think we're pretty much done here. Hang on a second. I'm gonna look up how many power bomb expansions there are in this game. Prime to power bomb. Power bomb locations. Thank you, Metroid.RetroPixel. Okay, there are 8. There are only 8. It maxes out at 10. So how many do I have now? I'm only missing 1, aren't I? Yeah! So we're missing... Man, we're only missing 3 missile packs and 1 power bomb. And then we're done. I don't believe it. Wow. I don't believe that God only knows how long it might take for me to find where those last 4 things are, but I can't believe I got this close to 100% this smoothly, you know, almost fr- I know where one is. There's Denzium here. Is this our last Powerbomb expansion? Yes, it is. There we go. That's all the Powerbomb expansions. Hell yeah. Because there's Denzium on either end of this Powerbomb tunnel. There you go. I just heard the sound. I love that they have a sound that power-ups in Metroid Prime make a sound when you're close to them. I hope they don't change that for Prime 4. I can't imagine they would. I mean, it's the same people making the game, for crying out loud. But I love that about these games. Oh, so much ammo! What's over there? That's transport to Agon Wastes. Gee, what the hell am I gonna go over there for? Let's head down to Lower Torvus Bog. I'm pretty sure I've got everything in Upper Torvus Bog. Let's go check out the lowers. Let's go flush ourselves down the turlet. I'm Sans Undertale, going to my eye. Alrighty. Man, I wish there was a clean... You know what? I wish there was a clean screenshot of this area, so I'm gonna get one right now. I'm gonna get a clean look at this area right now. Oh man, I forgot these were all at 50%. Okay, hang on. I want to... Can I get the cursor off the screen? Yes. Okay. That's. I'm satisfied with that. Maybe if I like aim the. If I aim it like at different directions, I can like combine 2 screenshots together to get rid of the arm cannon. Anyway. So item number 1 is Plankton a genius? Answer yes. Okay. Checklist complete. Throw in the switch. Yeah, we've been down here more recently because we had to come down here to do that thing to get power bombs. There's an antimatter door, though. So we gotta go investigate that. I'm gonna leave the HUD off for now because I like the way it looks. I looked at her and I fell in love. I looked at her and I liked the way she looked. Okay, yeah, in here. I don't remember what this is actually. Like, what's in here? Probably just a missile expansion. I mean, it literally can only be a missile expansion at this point. Oh, this is this area. Oh, there's a bomb slot. Oh, so much easier to do with the with the with spring ball. Whoever's idea it was to have spring ball in this version of the game using by flicking the Wiimote was a fucking genius. I really hope they have that in Prime 4, and it's not just a motion control thing. You know, as cool as it is, it only works in this game because you're guaranteed to be playing it while holding the controller a certain way. You know, if Mario Odyssey had been, like, a Wiimote and Nunchuck game, the motion controls would not have been as much of a problem. But it was the fact that it was very possible for you to play the game in a way that made it impossible for you to use those. That was what was a problem. Yeah, somewhere down here is a Sky Temple key, and I don't remember exactly where it is. Let's just check all the rooms, I guess. Well, there's water in here, so it's probably in here. Oh, right, this is this weird area with these guys. These watch drones that look like the, those enemies in Metroid Prime 3, the little walking turtle turrets that the space pirates use in Prime 3. I'm turning the HUD back on. I want to see how much ammo I have. Visors. What options do you have in, like, in display? Brightness. Ooh. Dark and spooky. A little scary. Okay, sorry. And the brightness back up to 250. What does it look like at 100? Oh, God! That doesn't look that bad, actually. I'm going to turn it back down to 50. Because that's obviously where they intend for it to be, based on the, what's there. Okay, anyway. Get out of my way. Boom! How many is that now? 7? Let's see. Did I get... Hang on a second. Did I get all the Sky Temple keys in Aegon Wastes? Yeah, I did. There was one in the Dark Oasis and there was one in the Battleground. Yeah. So I did. I totally did. Miscellaneous. Dark Temple keys. Sky Temple keys. Keys Dark Torvus. We got Sky Temple key 4 and 5. We got 1 and 2. 3 and 4, sorry. Keys Hive. We're missing 1 in the Sky Temple. I know where that is. And the Temple Grounds, we have 2. Okay, so that was 7. We have 7 out of 9 now. I wonder, actually. Can you see... Hang on a second. Can you see where the missile expansions are that you're missing? Weapon systems. Missile systems. Nope. Miscellaneous? Suit expansions. No, it just gives information. Shit. Alright, whatever. Please get your fat ass out of my way. You two, chump stick. Move. Okay, well, that's it for this play. I don't think there's anything else in Dark Torvus. But I kind of want to go down to, like, the... I want to go down to where all those little hidelings are just so I can use the sonic boom on them and see how much ammo drops. Man, I've been playing... I've been playing Metroid Prime Hunters on stream sporadically, because it's kind of not that fun. It's fine, but you know, it's definitely the least fun Prime. I can't supercharge these safe zones because they're like in a frame. They're not a crystal or a beacon. They're like a pillar of crystal that I can't shoot. All right, well, whatever. No, Annihilator. Where am I gonna go next? I guess I can go all the way down to the bottom? Wait, no, I can't. All right, let's just go. Let's just go. I'm glad we got to come to this room one last time. The room that I always remember being significantly higher contrast and saturation, being all scary. Annoyingly, those Darkling tentacles, I'm pretty sure the Annihilator Beam really isn't that good at locking onto them, wait a second, there's something in here. Oh my god, wait, hang on, there's totally something in here. No? Okay, maybe not. There's water here, but there's nothing in it. Okay, whatever. All right. Okay, so now I want to go down to the bottom just to refill my ammo, pretty much. How do I get up there? I can totally get up there, right? Yeah. With a screw attack, I can. Ow. That hurt. Man, that hurt. Fuck you. Unless, I don't know how much HP I had before I ran into that guy's fart. So, maybe it didn't hurt as much as I thought it did. Alright, let's get our sonic boom ready. Man, I love the way the Annihilator Beam looks when you're charging it up. Like that, what the hell? That was kind of a lousy shot. Try that again. Boom! Yeah, I think it actually creates, like, an AoE around... Like, it creates a shot that travels instantly, and then it creates, like, an explosion around where it hits or something. It's kind of confusing. But yeah, that just feels really good to use. And I mean, look at that. Like, we have, like we're almost maxed. In fact, let me leave the room and come back in and see if we can get him to respawn. No? Alright, fine. Screw you too, Ludwig von Koopa. I just wanted to show that off because I love doing that. Okay, let's go... The fastest place to go. We're missing some stuff in Sanctuary Fortress still. Including a Sky Temple key, which I know the location of, like I said before. Oh yeah, and here's kind of a niche problem. The screw attack doesn't work underwater. Unless you've got power! No, it doesn't work underwater because you have to use the gravity. Would you get out of the way? I'm trying to jump up! Okay. Fucking platform? Jeez. Yeah, because the, you know what? There's a save point right here. Let's end the episode here. Because you have to use... Because the gravity booster takes over the input for the screw attack when you're underwater. Anyway. That's gonna do it for this episode of Metroid Prime 2. I'm pretty sure we pretty much cleared out Torvus Bog. I think we pretty much just have stuff in Temple Grounds and Sanctuary Fortress left. I mean, we only have two more missile expansions to find. And that's it. And the Sky Temple keys. So, with any luck, we're closing in on the end of the game, guys. Hoo doggy! Bye!